I found this so fucking weird. It's funny how the Shield started in Payback and ended right after Payback. Like, bruh. Like, let me show you this footage.
Was plan A. Tonight, plan B. There's always a plan B.
When I heard plan B, I never thought Seth Rollins was actually gonna betray them, dude. Like, what the fuck? Like, expect the unexpected, bruh. Well, like, comment, subscribe. Later.